yesterday I told you the common factor. Now today I am going to tell you the highest common factor. How can we find the highest common factor? Highest common factor means HCF. Okay. Now let us take the example. According to the example, I have explained the HCF. How can we find the HCF? Find the HCF of 8 and 20. So let us take 8. 2 4 is 8. And then 20. 2 10 is 2 5 is then 5 is 5. So 8 is equal to 2 multiply by 2 multiply 2. And 20 is equal to 2 multiply 2 multiply 5. Now let's see which is common in this. Take the common one, and the common one we have to multiply 8, then 2 multiply 2 is equal 4, it means HCF is equal 4. I hope you have clear this. Let's take the another example. Suppose we have 24, 80, 120, 180. So 24 80, 120, 15, 180, 24 is equal to 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 3. Then 80 is equal to 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 5. Then 120 is equal to 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 5. Then 180 is equal to 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 3 multiply 5. Let's see the pair. HCF is equal to 2 multiply 2, it means 4 is the HCF. You have clear this? So do it question number this and this in class work. This and this is your homework. Okay?